What a rotten place London is for sport. I mean, it's so devilish inconvenient, fishing or anything like that. Of course, I dare say it's all right in its way, but it isn't countrified enough for me. I know you think I'm stupid and not up to date and that. It isn't really fair. I love the open air. That's the only thing against me, so I'm told. I know you chaps in London like to sit up late and that. You see, I've got a bed. I'd love to use my bed. That's the only thing against me, so I'm told. But I've heard about the Carlton, the Cecil and Savoy, and the rest of all your swagger London habits. I know they're very smart and that, but as far as I'm concerned, give me a little afternoon with rabbits. I don't wear pretty clothes when I'm invited up to shoot. You see, I go to shoot. I don't think that I'm a brute. That's the only thing against me, so I'm told. And if I'm off, well, out to dine, you know I'd like to dine. One can't exist, I'm sure, on a sardine and liqueur. That isn't much against one, so I'm told. But I've heard about the Carlton, the Cecil and Savoy, and the rest of all your swagger London habits. If you turn up late with ladies, you've to say all sorts of things. Well, you never need apologize to rabbits. I believe I've been quite wicked. Well, I've come home after two, and twice I made a bet. Once I've nearly been in debt, but that didn't go against me, so I'm told. And if I'm asked out to a dance, you know I like to dance. Some chaps don't dance at all. They just lean against the wall. That's the only thing against them, is the wall. But I've heard about the Carlton, the Cecil and Savoy, and the rest of all your swagger London habits. I'm an awful fool with women. Well, some people say I'm shy. And do you know I'm not the least bit shy with rabbits?